purge command in BricsCAD is used to remove unused items such as blocks, groups, layers, line types, materials, etc. to optimize the drawing. Let's see the purge command in V22, then we will see the enhancement of this command in V23. This is a 3D model of an office building. I'll give purge command. Now you will see a number of command line options appearing. When you click on batch all option, all items will be purged without prompting. When you click on purge all option, you will be prompted to enter the names to purge. I'll give enter. Now you will be asked to verify each names before purging. I'll give enter. Now the software will ask you for each block name to be purged. I'll give enters. Now the software will ask you for the layer name. Likewise, you will be prompted for the permission to purge each and every items. I'll give purge again. Now you can selectively purge a particular item by clicking on the item name. For example, I'll click on blocks. By giving a name, you can purge a particular block name. Or if you give an enter, you can verify the names of each block before purging. Then you can give yes here if you want to purge this particular block, and you will get a chance to select individual blocks to purge. Likewise, you can purge any item by clicking on the name of that item shown in the command line. Hence, the entire workflow of purge command in BricsCAD V22 is command line based, and it needs more number of clicks and keystrokes. I have opened the same drawing file in BricsCAD V23. Now I'll give purge command, and you have got a purge dialog box instead of command line options. And this dialog box will let you select which type of items and which items to be removed from the drawing. When you look at the dialog box, you can see that certain items are highlighted and rest of the items are in the grayed out state. The highlighted items are purgeable items, and grayed out items in the drawing cannot be purged. The items which are unused or unreferenced in the drawing can be purged. In the top of the dialog, you can see a filter item names option, using which you can apply a filter to the item names in the drawing. For example, if I type B star and click on apply, only layers and visual styles are highlighted. If I click on layers, you can see a layer name starting with B, which can be purged. If I click on visual styles, you can see two visual styles starting with the letter B, which are purgeable. And when you click on purge three items, these three items will get purged from the drawing. Now I'll remove these characters from the filter item names. You can see all the purgeable items appearing. Now when I click on blocks, for example, you will see the list of all the blocks that can be purged. By toggling the checkbox, you can select or deselect any item that has to be included in the purge list. For example, if I don't want this elevation callout block to be purged, you can just uncheck it by clicking. Now the software has identified 20 items that can be purged. In one click on this button, you can purge all the 20 items. Hence, the new purge dialog in BricsCAD V23 gives tremendous flexibility in executing the purge command in a more systematic manner. So that's all about the features in the new purge dialog in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.